geeky sandbox, but gaming.
Okay.
Server
required
access.
Keys. So when I say go, you're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Five or from this one that I already placed?
Yeah.
Okay.
So when I say go, you're gonna place 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 up, one to the right, and the rest straight up from that one.
Okay.
Okay, so. And. Go.
Oh.
Oh, wait. Well, oh.
Oh!
These force fields are so.
That one was.
They're different. They're different. They're difficult. Okay. So.
So why wouldn't we practice one?
Yeah. Yeah, go. Ah! Okay, I don't know where the keys... Oh,
okay, yeah.
I see a key over here.
There's a key behind us, too. Or, like, are you going... Are you facing forward? Or to your... Where are you facing?
I'm facing one of the keys.
Okay.
Back, forth, back, forth.
Okay, yeah. So that's, yeah, that's where one of the keys is. The sweat, Buddhist. You almost plummeted to your death again. Kind of nerve-wracking. It is. Yeah, the dots or the placing the tiles, I think it's been the most, like, nervous thing, maybe, right? Maybe.
Yeah, definitely.
Are there any, like, kind of...
Yeah, there's two going in. Do you see those two squares?
Yeah.
So there's two that are kind of going around each square. So I'm facing forward and I see those two squares in front of me. I'm thinking. So whenever this, the closest force field, you're going to put two squares and then go around the left side of this square. And then. Yeah.
Like back
and
close
then you're
or was
gonna,
that too close?
Say that again.
Was I too close to it, or was that fine?
No, that's fine. Like, and then, yeah. Follow it, and then you're gonna snake around that square, and then go to where the key is.
Oh, so kind of like,
Like a backward S. Yeah.
Oh. I feel like it's so messy, my goodness.
Yeah, okay. And those stupid things are... Okay, you ready?
Okay, yes. I'm gonna start... Right here.
Start over, because that... Okay, go.
Okay. Oh my god!
And now, we have to go back the same way, so...
Oh no. Okay.
Oh, now there's a different force field. Awesome.
Rude. So... Okay, well, what if we take you back to the beginning? Oh, wait, no, this is blocked right here. I see the wall.
Yeah.
Can't be that easy. Rude of them.
Yeah. So I think instead of going the way we did, we're going to have to go straight this way. Okay, and go. Go, 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 go.
Oh, no.
I was so close.
Okay.
Okay.
I'll be faster.
Okay, okay. I'll tell you when. And... Snaking around and go.
No!
I was so close. Okay, well, we got it though. That's the right
so
path.
Close.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, and coming back around and go.
Oh shit. Oh my god.
I don't know how, but I'm not gonna question it.
I know.
Okay.
Big bruh. I know, Pudis. Okay. So what do you see? Had one foot on the purple blocks. I know. Turns out purple block was a hologram.
Okay, with this one, I don't think we can do a straight line to it.
Oh my god, are they gonna make us do like this? This is a safe spot. Is it in here?
Yeah. And yeah, that little box right there that's not disappearing, that's... I'm thinking like sneak into there and then go straight out of there. I don't know. I don't see any other opening.
Yeah, there's this here. But like this is...
But is there another opening to the key?
No.
Like on that side? Oh.
Well, yeah, right here. You can come around from this side, like, but you would have to come through here and then go around.
Okay. All right, get me to that first.
Like this?
Yes, get me there first.
Okay.
And go. Okay. And now, I guess, the safety spot right across from me?
Like, oh, wait. Was that completely safe here?
Yeah, where I am is completely safe. But wait. There's a barrier.
Wait, what do you... wait, I'm confused. Where are you telling me to take you?
So, do you see how I'm in this little square shape?
Yeah.
And there's a shape on this side and a shape on this side?
Yeah.
We're gonna go forward.
Oh, through
you see
here.
The block that I'm on? Yeah, this one, yeah. And it goes straight that way. But the barrier's gonna be coming, yeah. So, rebuild it into that next square.
Into this one back here?
Yes, that's okay. Like the next safe spot.
Okay.
And go. Okay. Okay. I think I'm just gonna have to jump from safety box to safety box.
Yeah.
This is the next one. Yeah, that one.
Okay.
Build it? I just wanna see. Ugh, okay. Okay. Okay, and build it again. Build it again. Oh, okay.
Oh, God.
Okay, I can see the key.
Okay.
But there's a huge... barrier that's like coming back and forth towards me. So you know where the key is?
Yes.
So you're gonna put a tile there? Okay, next one over. Yeah. So from there go four to the begin to forward. Oh, I don't know what your spin was. Okay, yeah. Four forward and then three to the right or left. Or
it's
exactly. Just like that. Yeah. So, build it.
No! Oh, no.
Lame. Oh, cool. It just started to be all over. Yeah.
Okay.
The barrier's coming towards me. And I'm leaving. Go. Oh. Okay. And now forward. Okay. Cool. And now...
Okay. Pain. Pain. Oh yeah, I forgot I did this last time. Hold on. I got the square ready and then I just did the dots.
Oh. Okay, this is gonna be tricky. Okay, build it again. Oh man, it's...
So maybe...
Build it!
Oh my god! Oh gosh, so we have to get you over there now. To the next...
Yeah.
Okay. Or should we take you back the same way? Or no, did the barriers like change?
Not that I've noticed. So I think we can follow the same way back. Okay, oh, and rebuild it. Okay, cool. Next one. Cool. so nerve-wracking.
I know, my goodness. So we need to get you to this one. Mm-hmm. And it was just a straight line we did, right? Okay.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Okay.
Okay, go. Okay, cool. I have both perfect. Keys, and do you see where I am?
Yeah. Wait, I see where you are. So
I have to go.
You have to go. There's going to be like the kind of like square that you like went into and it teleported you. There's going to be one across mm-hmm. from here.
Okay, I see it.
The sweat, Pudas. Oh, where are you now? Oh, I see you. Okay. Can you drop?
Yeah, but there's barriers. Ugh.
Oh, crap. So you have to time your drop, because I have to open the server core to let you drop
okay.
in.
Okay. Open it. No! Oh, shit. Oh.
There you go. You made it. Did it look like it was closing?
Yeah.
I thought it was going to crush you, too.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh my gosh. Okay, so we have two more port things. This one is really long. Oh my god. Okay, so I have only two ports to open. Where number one was last time, that's where that one is.
This one?
Yeah. What colors do you see?
I see yellow, green, yellow, pink, yellow,
oh my god. Blue. Okay, so there's too many this time.
Yeah.
Yellow, green, yellow,
pink, yellow, blue. Are you writing them down?
Yeah. Just in case. Okay. I'm ready. Lurk not sure okay. when I'll be back. Good luck, y'all. Thank you, Pudis. We appreciate it. Thank you. Have a good lurk. Okay, ready.
Okay, and let's go. All right, and go. 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 Go.
Yeah, we did it.
Okay. You like some of those you were before I said go. I was like, oh, she got it.
I think to your left, go over. Or actually, which way are you facing forward?
Oh, which way are you walking out? Big lock.
Okay, so go to your right. There's the one on the end, and then the one next to it is number two.
Okay. So this is 8 long.
8 long?
Yeah.
Okay.
So it's blue.
Okay.
Green. Yellow. Pink. Green. Yellow, green, pink.
Okay.
All right, let's go in. All right, and go, 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 go.
Nice. Okay, I got scared that I messed up because the green, yellow, pink, green, yellow, green, pink, like threw me.
Oh.
I was like, wait, did I miss it?
Okay, I'm going into the portal thing. Cypher's server.
Nice. Okay.
I see 4 power cells and they're each numbered.
Okay, same. And then it says on the right side, operational. At the bottom, it says wipe all software and data on server. What do you see?
Okay. Yeah. Power cell 2 operational. Power cell 1 operational. Power cell 3 and 4, and they all say operational. So where do I start?
Are they in order?
Yeah, I suppose so. 1, 2 are to my right, and then 3 and 4 to my left.
Okay, mine are all in a vertical, like a list.
Okay. Is it 1 through 4 on yours?
Yeah, 1 through 4, and then underneath is like the red square. Oh, yeah. Try 2, 3. and then you should be good for it. Nice. Wiping all.
Caution is advised. Wipe all software and data on server. This requires simultaneous action from partner.
Okay, so we have to do it at the same time.
Okay. It says click to wipe server. Are you seeing that?
Yeah.
All right, how do we know when to click?
What do you see in the background of whenever you see Cypher server? Like, what kind of setting do you see in the background?
It looks very, like, green and blue, like computer type stuff. I mean, green and black. Did I say blue? Green and black.
It's all the same. You know what?
Like very Matrix-y in here.
I'm trying to think. Maybe when the music goes to the next note.
Ooh, girl, I am bad with music. I tried taking a music class once and everyone was like, yeah, the this and this part. And I'm like, am I dumb? I don't hear any of that.
No. Okay, wait. So then we'll have to do a traditional count. Okay, so how about you count?
All right. On three?
On three?
So
okay.
One, two, three, and then on three, click.
Okay.
All right. One, two, three. Oh.
Oh. Well, I guess it did it. Oh, can you imagine that? It turned out that I was the hacker too all along. We did it.
Nice.
Mission completed. To be continued.
That was fun.
That was nice. Just before you go, guys, don't forget to hit that subscribe button so you can get more videos like this. I am still a part of the Audible Content Creator Program. Look in the description and go ahead and click that link so that way you can get yourself a free trial of Audible for about 30 days and get yourself a free book of your choice. You'll be supporting me, but most importantly, you'll be supporting your library.